now know the identity of the man found dead outside of a Durham apartments complex Saturday night. Police say he was 61-year-old Frederick McLucas. Authorities were called to the apartments on Matheson Street after receiving a call about a shooting. Someone was taken into custody that night, but no charges have been filed at this point.